The hell's going on here? Oh my god. What's up, y'all? It's Supreme J here. And apparently we got a boy Nick Cannon drop a diss track to Eminem. And this was really unexpected, y'all. Oh wow. Okay, so this track was released 2 days ago. I haven't had a chance to listen to it yet until right now. But what is going on? Why Nick Cannon's dissing Eminem? I had no idea. Do we got like personal beef against each other? Like, did they just start the personal beef with each other? Let me know in the comments. Yeah, I know. But seriously, this Eminem is really like bringing a knife to a gunfight. Cause Eminem is not someone you want to mess with at all. Seriously, even the diss track. Trust me. But if you try and diss Eminem, you really gotta make sure you know what you're doing. Cause he will fire back at you like a freaking bullet. Like a fast bullet, and right go right into your heart too. So yeah, let's listen to him right now. Let's see what Nick Cannon had to say about Eminem.
Number will be monitored and recorded.
Check this out, Eminem, whatever your name is, right? You know, I don't know what you're talking, but Nick is family. It's your imitation. The fool gave out here. What you about? What it takes off?
I know so.
Punish
everywhere, now it's money on a bed. I could say I love it, but it's hard to understand. I just want the real, baby, you can have my last. You know if you go out, baby, ain't no coming back.
Ain't no coming back, that's a fact, it's the invitation. Told Joe to lean back, don't get hit with this retaliation. So fuck with crack, but the white boy, he fuck with crack. Pills and smack, shit, about to relapse. Call Kim, somebody get Haley. And that other kid you raising, that ain't even your baby.
What the hell? He's talking about a kid that he's not raising? But I don't know anything about that, but why is Nick Cannon go really hard at Eminem? Like, what did Eminem do to Nick Cannon?
Grammy, we going back to back till you respond on the family. Oh, baby mama killed you off a decade ago. And you still crying about it, bitch. Nah, who really the hoe? I called Joe to set you up and you fell for the job. Slim on show for the video, cause he terrified of my squad. I heard your chauffeur got a video and you sucking the cop. You paid him off, then laid him off. Now who really the op? Should call me the new Pac. Ain't no killer, but don't push me.
What? He said call me the new Pac. I ain't no killer, but don't push me. Yeah, Nikano, do not compare yourself to Tupac at all. Don't. Please don't.
How the fuck y'all got me battling Elvis Presley, nigga?
Punish everywhere,
he said, what the fuck you got me battling Elvis pussy? What the hell?
I can say I love it, but it's hard to understand.
Yeah.
I just want the real, baby. You can
incredible
have
game.
You know it's your car, baby. You know I'm
this
baby.
Gotta be karma, cause he shit out of luck. Eminem the perfect name, cause this nigga a nut. You used to beef with Nickelodeon, Nick. He called hit and I come with the mop and get on my custodian shit like bada boom. Got it beam. Lima scene got spaz. Put Eminem in the bag. It's Halloween. This ain't an 8 mile battle. Man, I'll do you awful. My competition in the target. I think it's Marshall.
What the fuck? You Eminem, how you met a starburst on the scene? Yeah. Oh my god. I mean, I do like starburst. Don't get me wrong. I'm just facing the camera and go up. Okay, my bad. Let's go.
We find out you still in that trailer park. This how we do. Run up and shoot the trail. This the preview. Clips.
Wow.
I can say I love it, but it's hard to understand.
rapper.
What?
Anytime you see a rapper, he's supposed to be able to meet up with motherfucker to handle your business. But all we gotta do is get that motherfucker in the ring with you, and you're gonna beat your dog shit out of him. That motherfucker's up. Nick Cannon is a force in itself. And if you and Pop was having a conversation, y'all got the same energy of doing stuff for the people. You're not scared to do stuff for the people. So if this dude want a real target on his back, that's on him. But don't talk no shit and go in the hype. And you know what you call a man who ain't gonna stand up and fight? He's a bitch. We should tell the motherfuckers in Detroit he got 24 hours to respond. They need to kick his ass out that motherfucking city.
You have 60 seconds remaining.
What the hell, man? What is going on? It's crazy. But it was alright. I mean, it was not that. It was not that fire. So wow. So they begging Eminem to respond in 24 hours. If he respond, then it'll be over. Cause like I said, Eminem's not someone you want to mess with in this track. Sorry, yeah. If Eminem fired back, it's always gonna be a rest in peace. It's always gonna be rest in peace to Nick Cannon. So yeah, let me know what y'all think in the comments. Like, was this track was fire to you, or was it trash? Let me know what y'all think.